The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner.
Who's there?
Did Nightwing write this himself? Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Thank you.
digging pretty deep into Red Hood. My file. This wouldn't have cut it when a Gordon was in charge. Robin's file. They assume he's been one person the whole time. The forensics team? Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Good. Still breathing.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
In another life, I was a medical examiner. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. Stop playing this one. Too addictive. You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. Langstrom's file didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter? Heart condition, allergies. I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes. Langstrom had some serious complications. But the injuries definitely killed him. He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait! Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick.
Past time to sneak out of here. Ash, Raish is not coming back from this one.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
GCPD is on to me.
Ah, do be careful. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts and volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use the Lazarus Pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
There's new data on the evidence board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain and pay attention to my voice.
Just what I wanted to hear. What you know.
Oh, this is awkward, but I'm feeling giving. Here's what I got.
Appreciate it.
Good, but don't get complacent. I expect no less.
You deserve a break.
She got away.
You're ready to move on. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent.
Batgirl? Why are you here?
talked about, right?
As expected. Well done. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike. Good, but don't get complacent. I expect no less.
Do this.
Just walk away, okay? Walk away!
Expected. Well done. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack.
Something's up over here. You wanna go, hero? Let's go. You made your point. Leave me alone.
Good, but don't get complacent. Jim would be proud of you.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Richard. He had a variety of cases he kept for me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.